laying down the law about the habits of baboons and the number of quills a porcupine has got. So I asked him, what's that creature there? He answered, oh, it's a helk. I might have come on thinking that was true. If the animal in question hadn't put that chap to shame and remarked, I ain't a helk, I'm a gnu. I'm a gnu, I'm a gnu, the nicest work of nature in the zoo. I'm a gnu, how do you do? You really ought to know who's a who. I'm a gnu, spelled G-N-U. I'm not a camel or a kangaroo. So let me introduce, I'm I traveled up to Ashton Underline, and the second that I stayed there, I was waking from a dream, which I'll tell you all about some other time. Among the hunting trophies on the wall above my bed, stuffed and mounted, was a face I thought I knew. A bison and a copy. Could it be a hard beast? Then I seem to hear a voice. I'm a gnu.